empowering you with real advice, no BS from the industry experts. Hey, you're here because you're probably curious about the path of an optometrist and you need expert advice. Hi, I'm Ben Ting, your host, along with Dr. Shah from the School of Optometry in UCSI. What's up everybody, let's go. First question.
Well, that's not entirely true. First, optometrists not open optical shops. Optometrists run an optometry practice or optometry clinics. So optometrists can work in a solo practice, a chain store, or even working in academia or research institutions. Optometrists that works in a solo practice or a chain store is known as a primary eye care provider. So they conduct eye examinations, they detect eye disease, they prescribe spectacle and contact lenses. When they detect eye disease, they can detect eye diseases such as glaucoma, cataracts, diabetic retinopathy. So you can see the scope of optometrists is very wide. That is a misconception. Upon graduation, an optometrist earns a bachelor degree in optometry, is known as a primary eye care provider. Besides that, they can further their studies doing master or PhD and specialize in certain area of optometry, namely low vision, contact lens specialists, binocular vision specialists, public health, or even doing an advanced eye care procedures. At the moment, Malaysia has only 2,000 optometrists nationwide. Based on the World Council of Optometry, we need one optometrist for every 10,000 patients, meaning that Malaysia needs you. The country needs you. In the UCSI Optometry Clinic, we have the state-of-the-art equipment where the optometrist can conduct a thorough eye examinations. The students in their final year or their clinical years, you'll see the real patients. That will enhance their experience for their clinical training. So in our eye clinics, we have an equipment measure the eyeball pressure. We also have equipment that taking the pictures of our retina. Furthermore, we also have equipment to measure the visual fields, and also we have equipment to measure the eye power objectively. So this is what I always say to my students, the tagline, eye care for eye care.
Now you know what optometry is all about. Hope you're empowered by this video. If you have any questions, dollars up, here it is, how much. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. See you in the next video.